Thank you.
Welcome home, Miss Eyre. If you need me for anything, by all means, let me know.
Fenris hates that statue. Says it reminds him of the old god relics they had in Tevinter.
Were you ever dedicated in the faith of the Chantry?
I have no memory of my childhood. Denarius. Had no desire to teach his slaves anything that made them think they're worthy beings.
I'm sorry. I can't imagine how difficult your life has been.
No, you can't.
Whether you... taught it or not, the Maker has room at his side for every soul, even yours.
Only an adventurer has need of a good tailor.
Excuse me, Miss Eyre.
Thank you.
best armor coin can buy.
Keep moving.
You want
swords?
I got swords.
Heard your jaunt into the deep roads went rather well. Good for you. Heard your jaunt into the deep roads went
return.
herself, I believe. Quite a lovely estate you have here. Isn't that right, sir?
I'm sorry I broke you.
Yes. Well, we'll get... Always at your service, Miss Eyre.
Like the shiny?
Boom!
Ah, there he goes again. How he makes these things, I'll never know.
I've never seen another dwarf like him. Does this run in your family?
Not at all, but Sandal isn't really my son. I found him in the Deep Roads when I left Orzammar for good. Raised him as my own now. Isn't that right, my boy?
I like Bodan.
He's always been this way. Always collecting things and enchanting them. Strange, I suppose.
Have you ever thought of finding out more?
Well, I did. I brought him to the Circle of Magi about a year after we got to the surface. They called him a savant, but... then they started giving him the eye like they were going to keep him, so we left. Not going back to those vultures. Sandal's happy as he is.
Sandal's quite useful to have around.
That he is. Also, I've always said. Oh, Maker knows what'll happen when I'm gone. I try not to think about it.
I want some pie.
That bit. All the cleaning's been done, and your equipment has been fab.
That's Mother's room. I shouldn't intrude. Much has happened since we got here. I'm glad I've got it all written down. Lots of old things from Lothering in there. Oh, that dog!
Thank you. You, Varric, have a very large mouth.
And here I've always looked up to you. What is it now?
There were fistfights in the barracks over who was... ...the model for your guard serial.
Hard in Hightown. Riveting stuff. Everyone loves a dirty guard on the edge.
Varric.
Fine. I'll start his big finish. 3 chapters until Don and Brennikovic retires and opens a tavern on the coast.
You want daggers?
I sure hope he makes it. He's getting too old for this shit.
Your jaunt into the deep roads went, right?
So, I never expected to be palling around with the captain of... the guard.
We're not pals.
We're not? What about that time we painted each other's toenails?
Do you want something?
Love, life, and liberty. What more does a man need?
You're in a jolly mood.
I'm told your expedition did quite well for you. Bravo! Free drinks for the guards. But accept, and you wait in the alley. Are you the smith?
I'm a smith.
Is Smith your name or your profession?
Yep.
I'll be going now.
Mistress Amel just returned not long ago herself, I believe.
They told me you were going to be trouble. Too bad your brother's never alone. His blood's as good as yours. I swore to Corypheus we'd bring him Malcolm Hawk's blood, one way or the other.
What does this have to do with my father?
The Master wants you. I don't ask why.
So, it's Corypheus who's after me?
What Corypheus wants, Corypheus gets. From us, or from someone.
I just came to tell you, or whoever this Corypheus is, your attacks need to stop.
Corypheus, we have done as you command. Your sacrifice is here. You will see the surface once more! I swore to Corypheus we'd bring him Malcolm. The Master won. What Corypheus?
Come back! Let's finish this!
Weapon draws on your blood, Hawk. There are dangerous magics here.
This is going to take me to Corypheus.
Sons of bitches.
The whole blasted thing's sealed over.
I'm sure there's another way out.
There's a whole tower down here. I've never seen anything like it. One good thing about being trapped in an ancient underground prison. Not a lot of Templars.
There's a bright side.
I could be quite comfortable here.
Bound here for eternity, hunger stilled, rage smothered, desire dampened, pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be. Nothing about the Warden's use of demons in this horrid play. But I will have no one say any magic of mine ever released one into the world.
That voice seems oddly familiar.
You, Elf, are one lucky son of a bitch.
Is this about the Diamondback game? Again?
I've never seen anyone bluff like that in my life. I was sure... You are a handful of nothing.
So was I. You're the one who pointed out I had four servants.
See? Luckiest bastard I've ever seen.
You mean this? How is this a key?
Magic. Old magic it is. Magic from the blood. It made the seals. It can destroy them.
I came in here to find Corypheus. Do you know where or what he is?
Do not say his name. He will hear you. Do not wake him. Not when you hold the key.
The door sealed behind us. Is there another exit?
No way out when the walls stand. The Wardens build their prisons well. If the center holds, who cares what else is trapped?
I don't think we're getting any help here, Hawk.
Hawk? You are the blood of the Hawk? Yes, I smell the magic on you. But you hold the key to his death. Yes, I can show you out, yes.
Who are you? What's wrong with you?
You ask me that? I am the one who belongs here, not you. You are no darkspawn.
He's in Grey Warden armor. Maybe he used to be one.
You hear it, no? Hear it calling. I smell it in you. I know the way out. Follow me. Down and in, down and in.
Perfect. What do I need to do?
The seals hold us in. Anything comes in. Nothing ever leaves. Not without the key. You must use it, yes. On the seals. Every seal. You touch the key to it. Only then they open. Only for the Hawk. Not back. Not up. Only way out is down and through the heart. Down, down in the depths.
Well, that made everything much clearer. Why did we agree to do this again?
This isn't so bad, Blondie. You could be losing more coin to the elf in a game of Wicked Grace.
At this rate, I'll still be paying him back when I'm dead. When I left the Wardens, I swore I'd never spend another minute in the Deep Roads.
Left? Sounds like it was a mutual arrangement.
Fine. I ran away. What's it to you?
Ran away from the Circle? Ran away from the Wardens? It sounds like a habit.
And you ran away from Daenerys. Maybe we're more alike than you think.
I've always said so.
Let me guess. The first seal?
2,000 years. The magic holds. Never broken. Give it the key. Let it take the magic back to itself. Absorb it. All who came before. The blood works. It is good.
Thank you for helping me, but who are you? Do you have a name?
Name? So long since I've said my name. Larius. I was Larius. There was a a title too. Commander. Commander of the Grey.
He was a warden. Poor wretch must have come down here on his calling.
Yes, the calling. The songs get louder. Only death stops them. I am dead. But I never died.
Anders? What are you talking about?
Wardens aren't immune to the taint forever. In time, we start to hear voices. The same ones Darkspawn hear. That's when they send you into the Deep Roads. To die.
I've opened the seal. Will the prison release me?
There are more. Follow them in. All the way to the heart. Many locks. Only one key. Corypheus calls. In the darkness. What waits there?
I'm not listening.
Come on, Blondie. You're strong enough to overcome this.
Seriously, heavy looking. Shield.
The sooner we hit bottom, the sooner we can start back up. Speak of disliking the Deep Roads a great deal. Why?
Besides the obvious, you mean?
It's a dangerous place, but less so for a Grey Warden.
Darkspawn this, Darkspawn that. Taint. After a while, you just get so tired of it, you know?
I do now.
Be bound here for eternity. Hunger stilled, rage smothered. Desire dampened, pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.